Hey guys, it's the guy in your bed, and surprisingly, I'm playing League. Yep, I'm on my own today, if you haven't already noticed. I'll be playing as Fresh, as you can see, and there's no particular reason for me being on my own today, I just, felt like it. Yeah, there was a bit of an argument over mid. The guy playing Jarvan kind of called it like three times, but then Dastan1500 just refused to budge off mid, so he'd better play well because that wasn't very nice. Fortunately, this guy was nice enough to switch to jungle in the end, and hopefully we'll have a good game. I'm struggling to work out who the ADC is. I mean, probably Yasuo, but not really a conventional ADC, is he? I guess he could block my hooks and block Ezreal's everything. And they've got a Blitzcrank as well. So, LeBlanc mid, Vi jungle, Mouth top. Interesting. Team fights are not gonna be fun unless we get fed, in which case, of course, they'll be fun. Also, one other thing I wanted to say is I've had a skin to reveal that I still haven't revealed yet, but now I also have a new champion. Yeah, and I'm yet to unveil him as well, so I'll let you know when that happens, but plenty for you to look forward to. I probably would have bought that champ sooner, but didn't realize his price had gone down. That might be a hint to some of you, but yeah, if you know who that is, then well done to you, I guess. Sorry about that, guys. So yeah, we should be starting anytime soon. Right, let's go.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Torment comes in so many flavors.
Well, this guy has a pulse fire Ezreal, so he must be a decent Ez player.
What is the worth of a soul?
Oh gosh, this Syndra is being a scumbag.
Relax. Just let
not even
30 seconds until minions spawn.
This Syndra is going to fall.
Quite likely.
Minions have spawned.
Moment of truth.
Whose mind shall we snap?
I don't actually know when this will be uploaded, as I'm gonna have to go out with family pretty soon after this game. So
the sweet
I might not see this game until
misery.
Tonight, because I'm recording this sort of in the morning. Maybe just gone afternoon.
Oh, the eternity we shall spend together.
Well, there goes my ward.
Quite likely.
Unless the number one and playing your troops, don't get caught by a hook.
Flesh is a prison. What is the worth of a
soul?
Comes in so many flavors.
Oh, we actually got a
good turn. An ally has been slain.
Okay, now I can actually buy stuff.
Torment conscious, so many flavors.
See, wow, it's finally beginning.
Enemy killing spree. Shut down. An ally has been slain.
The sweet
says new.
Relax. Just let go.
Your turret has been destroyed. Destroyed a turret. Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill.
Flesh is prison.
Well, I don't know how I escaped that, but only the rest of the team did.
Just let go.
kill. Enemy rampage. Enemy double kill.
Quite likely. Oh, the eternity we shall spend together.
Surrender, there's still time. God, we can do this.
Who's my choice now?
We can win.
Like,
we're not that far behind. Get as Syndra fell. I have a feeling I'm gonna be outvoted.
East. Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
Well, that's why you fight till the end. You never know when you might actually get some kills.
I am the thing under the red.
So Syndra and Jax are AFK. Therefore, it's a 3 versus 5.
Come on.
Defeat. See you next time.